The new Synthesia Studio 2.0 is here. Check out that avatar in action. A complete redesign, and I'm loving the new and improved look, as well as its functionality, speed, and performance. Plus, the new webcam avatar is going to blow your mind. We're gonna take a closer look at it together right now. I'm Phil Palin, a brand strategist. Welcome to my channel, where I promise practical advice to build your brand. Today, I'm gonna walk through the latest update of Synthesia Studio. Synthesia is the sponsor of this video and a brand that I often work with because I love this platform. They are really at the forefront of AI-first video generation. So let's hop into Studio 2.0 right now to see it in action. Some brand new avatars that you may have not seen before. We're gonna come back to templates here in a moment, but let's actually just go to create a new video, and I will start with a blank template here. Look at this design. This is Studio 2.0, and it is spiffy. This looks really, really, really good. Obviously, up here, it's making it really easy to just navigate and incorporate. So for example, here's my avatar. Same options as before, full body, circle. I also love the idea of just having a voice that might be useful for elements of my video or presentation. We've got the ability to add text here, title, subtitle, paragraph, really easy. So once we add whatever type of text we want, we can customize it here over on the right-hand side. Now let's select shape. So let's say, for example, I wanted to add maybe just a shape in behind here, just to create some visual interest. I can do that really super easy. If I want to change the order of the layers here, I would just send this to front. And there we go, just to add a little bit of visual interest, for example, on my avatar. And I'll move that over. Moving right along, we talked about shapes. Now let's talk about media. So obviously the ability to add media, files that you can upload here, but also a really nice integration with stock content from Unsplash, or if you want icons from Icons 8, literally thousands of great icon options, which are really useful for presentations or videos. I also love that up here we've got Synthesia content and your own library. So here I can access files that I have uploaded previously. It makes it really, really easy and simple in this interface. One more thing to show you, when I click record up here, it's going to enable me to actually record my screen. I can choose a specific browser tab, the entire window, or the entire screen. Really, really simple and useful depending on your use case. So here, if I want to adjust the background, I could do that here. Right now I'm using media. If I toggle that off, I can change it to a color. Very simple. Let's go back to media. So let's say, for example, I want to use this background. I can crop, I can adjust opacity and blur, and I can even add in some music. It's got some music here that I can either upload myself or switch over to Shutterstock and choose from some great options here. We're going to come back to this when we look at templates in a moment. Marker, pause, and diction. Get excited, but I am loving the new look and feel. So that's the new look and feel. Now let's talk about templates in Synthesia, which are really, really awesome and powerful. I have always been a fan of Synthesia templates as a way to just get started quickly, but oh man, in Studio 2.0, these templates have become so incredible. I'll just click on one as an example, but make sure you spend some time actually in here. Look at the title. So voice only template, office interior template, media template, weekly business update template. I guarantee there's something in here that will get you started quickly. I'm gonna go ahead and select this internal briefing template. So if we want, we can preview it.
Welcome to this internal briefing template.
I can scrub forward really quickly.
Here you have an over-the-shoulder content on the left.
I'm very, very excited to get designing with this, so I'll click Create Video. From here, it will actually set up my very first scene, and there's so much you can customize here. Even though there's so much you can customize, this interface is so clean, it makes it so easy to navigate. I get really, really excited about this. So I'll pop in my logo. I've already got that uploaded to my library, so that makes it really simple. So once that's there, I can click out, and now have a look at this text. So it's bringing in text in three lines. Obviously, the script down here is what your avatar is going to say. today. So I definitely want to replace this with my own avatar, so I'll select that option. There I am. This is quickly becoming my own video thanks to a template, literally making this so easy in just a few seconds. So let's say I want to update this text to intro to, let's say I'm designing this for a course, Instagram mastery. Okay, I'm actually going to delete that last line of text. This looks like something I would absolutely create. So down here, I'm gonna start scripting, okay? And so here I'm gonna say, I'm so excited to welcome you to this course. It's called Instagram Mastery. I'm really glad you're here. Awesome. Now, what you can do with text, this is brand new, is you actually have animations. So if I want to animate this text, as you can see here, I can do it from the scene start or the scene end. In this case, scene start makes a lot of sense. And what we can do is we can click play and watch that in action.
I'm so excited to welcome you to this course. It's called Instagram Mastery.
Obviously, I can tweak that a little bit. And when I go to actually generate the video, my avatar will start moving. This is just the preview, so it's giving you an idea of how the final video will look so that you can continue to tweak it and perfect it. Now, there's a few really, really, really cool things here. So you saw that I animated that. Let's go ahead and go back into that animation. I'm gonna remove the delay. If I want, I can actually add what's called a marker. Okay, so check this out. Markers trigger animations. So if I want to animate that text, I can actually do so. So here we go. I can actually do so. We'll click play and watch how that adjusts the
I'm so excited to welcome you to this course. It's called Instagram Mastery.
So there we go. Using the marker, it actually left a little bit more space, and I'm able to indicate in the text where I want that animation to happen. There's a few other things here. I can add in a pause. So let's say, for example, I want a little bit of a pause between those two sentences. That will do it. Let's say I want to pronounce something slightly differently. I can select a word and click diction. And here I can actually type in the way that that word is pronounced. So let's say Instagram. Let's say I make it two words. Let's go ahead and watch this one more time.
I'm so excited to welcome you to this course. It's called Instagram Mastery. I'm really glad you're here.
You see that he actually left a little bit of a space between Instagram, and it made it a little bit clearer to understand. So this is just showing you some templates in action. I'll click this plus sign. Have a look at all these beautiful pre-designed templates. This gets me so excited. I mean, this could be an interactive media kit. This could be a presentation you're delivering to investors. This could be a course, as you saw, for example, right? Like maybe let's say I'm creating a course, and rather than having to film it myself, I can just use my avatar. This is so, so exciting. Finally, I have to show you one of Synthesia's newest features, the webcam avatar. It is launched and it is live, and you have to see this. Maybe the idea of shooting the footage for a custom avatar put you off. That's why you haven't done it yet. I'm so excited that Synthesia has launched a new way to shoot your custom avatar from home in 5 minutes. You can record it from your laptop, 720p max resolution. So that's a little bit lower than if you were shooting it with the high-res camera, but that's okay. Chest up framing, that's what you're gonna get, and it's self-service creation, which is awesome. So this is a much more accessible way for those of you that want a custom avatar, and take it from me, it is so handy and awesome to have one. There you go. A look at what's new in Synthesia and a few things that I am really excited about. I've linked to Synthesia below so you can try it out for yourself. And I've referred a lot of people to Synthesia over the years to create videos of their own. I use it to create videos for myself more efficiently. I've enjoyed using this thing for courses, training videos, marketing materials, you name it. And not just in English either. Synthesia has over 65 languages. So try it out for yourself, even just to create a free AI video. You do not need a credit card required just to try it out. If you've got any lingering questions, comment below. Let's keep the conversation going on down there. I respond to those personally. And if you enjoyed this video, give it a like. That helps other people discover these videos, which we work hard to create for you. And subscribe for more of my videos on branding, positioning, building, and promoting your brand. Thank you, Synthesia, for sponsoring this video. It is always a pleasure. Next, I'm sharing a few videos I think you'll be interested in. I'm Phil Palin. Thanks for watching. Those are coming up next.